Non-violent direct action is disruptive. It has to be to attract attention, or it's just ignored. At the heart of government, our leaders don't seem to get it. Are they just abandoning their responsibilities? When there is no other choice, non-violent direct action works. The people on the streets know their survival is at stake. We're fighting for our lives and to have a future. Disruption is coming. Will we rise to meet the challenge? What will you choose?